Hey guys, it's Vera Sweeney from Vera Sweeney Reviews, and it's 2020, and I am jumping off with a couple of new trailer reviews for the new year. I know I haven't been really great the last couple of months, but I decided that in the new year, I'm just gonna stick to doing trailers that I'm truly interested in seeing. And The Boy was a movie that definitely, it wasn't like totally scary, but it was a good concept. Let's just say that. I didn't not like seeing the movie. I always like seeing different things. And I, at the end of the movie, I was like, all right, that was okay. So when The Boy 2 came out and Katie Holmes is part of it, and not that I have a celebrity obsession with Katie Holmes, because I literally don't care about celebrities, but her whole Scientology connection does give me a little interest with her. I know she's escaped and all of that. And now she's in movies again and she's amongst the living. And so I want to see what she looks like. I want to see what she is up to. So here we are, The Boy 2. How did this little doll man or whatever spirit, you know, how his story goes, how did he get with this new family? I'm very curious to see where this ride is taking us. So let's do it.
Jude, I'm home. Jude. Gotcha.
It's fun to be scared sometimes, huh?
That looks like her daughter.
It's just a doll.
It's pretty violent. I understand that some of Jude's behaviors would be upsetting.
Oh, it's
but
a
I
boy.
Urge you to find
Wait,
a place
it?
Where he feels safe.
Obviously the boy.
I think it will be good for him. Good for all of us.
Oh my goodness, look at that. That must be the main house. Come on, Jude.
Oh, and then the doll is going to be in the house. There we go. Dun, dun, dun!
It looks like he was broken before and put back together.
Who's this handsome chap?
Brahms.
How'd you come up with that?
He tells me all sorts of things.
You okay?
I just think it's all a little bit creepy.
Okay, this is good. This is good. It's good.
Brahms, what are some of the things you talk about?
The other families he's lived with.
Want to take the doll away from him?
This is good.
Yes.
It's just a whisper first.
Something's happening to him.
He knew your boy would find him.
Love you, Mommy.
I mean, this is when you move, right? First of all, you deserve anything that is coming to you if you move into a house that looks like that. So let's just say, number one, it's their fault that they bought the haunted mansion on the block. Like, I'm like, hi, realtor. Do you have a split ranch with two bathrooms? That's sort of what I'm looking for. And if you have granite in the kitchen, that would be great. They're like, hey, do you have dark, creepy corners with hidden rooms and five attics with dead bodies in them? Because we're really looking for a bargain. I'm sorry, you get what you get. So The Boy 2, like I said, The Boy 1, it wasn't like this horror movie. I was so scared and I was freaking out, but I loved the concept. I appreciate good stories, like the concept of it. I'm not saying this was like a killer movie, it's not. But this one looks like it's actually gonna be better than the first one. So I will give it a shot. This movie looks better than I anticipated. It's not going to be super scary, we know this, but I will watch it. I don't know if I'm going to go to the theater to watch it, but I'll watch it when I come around to watching it. It does look like there will be quite a few jump scares. What did you guys think? Leave your comment below.